Hi, my name is Tyler. I'm a hot sexual, which means I'm only attracted to hot girls, and I'm about to come out to my dad.
My name's Jack. I'm Tyler's father. I've known Tyler basically his entire life, ever since he was about 10 years old. I have no idea what's going on with him. He's been acting weird lately.
Dad, there's something I need to tell you.
What is it?
I was nervous to tell my dad who I really am. Almost as nervous as I was talking to an ugly girl.
He told me he has to tell me something. It better not be anything super weird.
I'm a hot sexual.
What? Does this mean...
Yes. Dimes, baddies, even rockets. It's just how I am.
How can this be possible? My son's a hot sexual? Just like his old man?
What?
Son, I've been a closeted hot sexual my entire life. Your mother was one too. Hell, why'd you think she divorced me? I really miss her.
Dad, this is amazing. I had no idea.
I can truly say that. I love you. Come on, let's get out of here. Let's go find some absolute baddies.
To find out that my dad is a hot sexual like me, I mean, that changes everything.
When Tyler told me he was hot sexual, I was like, whoa, he thinks hot girls are hot too? Huh,